Now we come to the exercise ready to act comprehension. Answer the following question. Who is the speaker in the poem? The speaker is the bionic boy. Who is the speaker? The speaker is the bionic boy. He is telling about himself. What makes the boy filled with joy? Why the boy is so happy? What makes the boy filled with joy? To be the first bionic boy. To be the first bionic boy. This fills him with the joy. What power does the boy have? What powers does he have? There are so many powers. What things he can do is, he can run at the 60 miles an hour, right? He can punch his way through the doors and walls. He can juggle with 3 cannonballs. He can rope a steer, or he can tie a steel rod. He can uproot the trees, break out the jails. He can fight with the whales. He can stop the traffic. And as well as he can swim to Cap Gris and come back. So all these are the... He has the power to do all the things in the world which normal human being is not possible for them to do. Means he has the power to he has the body that is made up of electronic, and therefore he has the power to do all the things, to do all the impossible things which a normal human being is unable to do. For example, you can write to run at 60 miles and R. Or you can write 2-3 examples, like to punch my way through the doors and walls, to juggle with 3 cannonballs. So all these, you can just give the example of all these lines, 2 or 3, to run at 60 miles an hour, or to punch my way through the doors and walls, to juggle with the 3 cannonballs. Any 2-3 examples you can give. What power does the boy have? We have done this. Is the bionic boy really powerful? Yes, what do you think? Is he really powerful? Yes, he is powerful. He can do a lot many things which is not possible for the normal human being to do. So he can do all the physical things which the others cannot do. What does the boy regret? The only regret the boy has is that he does not have a bionic brain. This is the only regret, that he does not have a bionic brain. This is the only regret. Read the following stanza carefully. There is just one thing I must explain. I haven't a bionic brain. A matter of profound regret. For I have no O levels as yet. Who is I here? The bionic boy. Who is I? The bionic boy. Who doesn't have a bionic brain? The boy himself does not have the bionic brain. What thing does the boy want to explain? He wants to explain that his brain is not bionic, or the brain is not electronic. So this is the only thing he wants to explain. Then there are pairs of rhyming words in this poem. Write them below. There are so many I have written. Power are walls, balls, explain, brain, stand, hand, regret, yet, jails and whales. So you can also write them. The next is the language skills. Read the following sentences. I haven't a bionic brain, for I have no O levels as yet. Here, haven't and I are the contractions. So what are contractions? A contraction blends two words into one by replacing one or more letters with the apostrophe. Haven't. There are two words in it, and when we contract it, it becomes haven't. I have. This is also a contraction. It is a blend of two words into one. Haven't. Have not. I have. I have. We speak like this only. I have. This is I have. So in each sentence below, find the contraction, underline it, and then write the two words that form the contraction. He said that it'll probably rain tonight. It'll. It will. It is. It will. They can't. Can't is the word. Cannot. People say she'd. She had. I promise I won't. Won't is will not. We are going to London tomorrow means we are. Okay. So with this, we complete this exercise here at page number 69. Then we come here, word path. Find the words from the poem that have the following meanings. Domestic animal. He's talking about the buffalo in that. It goes with the arrow. Bow. A place of prisoners, jail. The world's biggest animal, whale. And the master organ of the body, brain. Here, they match the following up words with their meanings. Uproot. Uproot means to pull out of the ground. Uphill. Uphill has two, three meanings. So, one of the meaning is difficult and the other meanings are different. But here, near the meaning of uphill is difficult. Upset. When you are not happy, you are unhappy. Upsurge. An increase. Upward, towards a higher level. Upheaval. Upheaval is a violent or a sudden change. Now this work is for you. You will do it yourself at home and you will send the work to me. Write at least 5 to 6 points about the things done by the following cartoon characters. See, this work you have to do it yourself. Fine. Because children used to see this. They only see the cartoons, Superman, Batman. You have to find out and write 5 to 6 points about the things done by these four. Okay. So if any of the above cartoon character appeared before you, what would you ask him? Working in pairs, groups, prepare a list of questions and probable answers. So you just leave this. You write 5 to 6 points about each. Okay. So this is your homework for today. All of you, class 8th, A and B, all of you will write 5 to 6 points for each. Superman, He-Man, Batman and Spider-Man. ठीक है आप सब ये काम करेंगे समझ रहे हैं एंड यू विल सेंड द वर्क टू मी आई विल सी एंड कंप्लीट योर नोटबुक्स एज योर नोटबुक्स आई विल सी ऑन द पीटीएम फाइन एंड दोज हु आर सेंडिंग मी जस्ट सेंड द वर्क टू मी ऑन ऑनलाइन सो दैट आई कैन सी दैट योर वर्क इज कंप्लीट बिकॉज चेकिंग इट ऑनलाइन इज क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट टास्क. So I would like to check them offline only when you'll come on the PTM and I'll collect your notebooks. So first of all, whatever I'm explaining you or I'm sending you the work, you just complete your notebooks. With this, it's over. Thank you.